Well, that one's a little bit tough. It seemed to be rusted in there really good, so it's not too easy, but at least I got it out. I didn't want to hammer it too hard because I don't want to ruin the threads on this side or ruin this guy here. But it looks okay there. Cotter key wasn't too bad. Sometimes these cotter keys just get rusted in and they're impossible to get out. But this one wasn't too bad. Puppies inside or outside?
Recording?
No.
Okay, puppies in the car is with a cat. So the blue and the white there.
Honey, honey, don't bother me. I'm taping. I'm going to go ahead and attempt to take off the clutch. I think.
190.
Sure? Okay. I'll be right back, YouTubers.